Vanakkam. Madhavakara lived 1300 years ago and wrote Madhava Nidanna, which has 1530 verses, 69 chapters, adopted by six branches of Ayurveda. Madhavakara specialized in surgical interventions, ENT, pediatrics, gynecology, toxicology, rheumatology through Ayurveda. He is called father of rheumatology of Ayurveda. Jai Hind.